welcome. My name's Rose and I'm from Melbourne and I love doing makeup. With today's look, it's a burnt orange holographic cut crease style. Most of the colours are coming from the Urban Decay Naked Heat palette, and I'm using a number of different products too. So if you want to learn how to do this eyeshadow look, stay tuned and I hope you like it. Mwah!
Let's prepare our skin with the MAC Strobe Cream, pat that onto the face, followed by the Lash and Brow Extender by Australis, and just comb our eyebrows. Next thing that we need to do is prime our eyelids using the Urban Decay Primer Potion and just spread that all over the eyelid. Pretty much repeating the same step, we're going to go in with a MAC Paint Pot in Soft Ochre and just spread that all over again. And we're going to set this with the MAC Single Eyeshadow in Brulee. Now if you don't have this colour, you can use any colour that's similar. Using a good quality blending brush and the shade sourced from the Urban Decay Heat Palette, just apply this above the crease line. Using the same brush and the shade Low Blow, just apply this into the crease line and blend it in with the sourced shade. Using the shade On Fugo and a pencil brush, apply this into the crease line and in circular motions, just blend this out. And you can use your previous brush to blend the two colours out evenly. Using the same pencil brush earlier and the shade Ashes, apply this into the crease line to create a little bit more depth in the eyes. And don't forget to apply it to the outer corners. Next, I'm going in with a flat concealer brush and the AMC Gel Eyeliner by Inglot in shade 94 and apply this to the eyelid just above the crease line. Using the same brush, apply the pigment all over the gel eyeliner. I'm using AMC Pure Pigment Eyeshadow by Inglot in shade 85. Feel free to go over with the pencil brush to add more depth in the eyes. So this next step isn't actually necessary, but I like to prepare my skin once again and rehydrate it for the foundation application. Now this is the Fasali Unicorn Essence and it actually smells divine. This is the NARS Radiant Longwear Foundation in shade Syracuse and I'm applying it to my face using the back end of a tweezer. And I'm going to blend it out just like that. And contour just like that. Okay, and blend it out just like that. Okay, time to bake with the Ben Nye Neutral Set Colorless Face Powder, and we're applying this to the areas where we have the light concealer. Okay, we're doing the brows. Now we're gonna start by outlining the bottom shape of the brows, followed by the top, and then we're gonna fill it right in, going in with the direction of our hairs. Okay, time to clean the face. Ta-da! Then go in and do the wing eyeliner. I like to start from the outside and work my way in. And then we're just going to go in with the contour powder. And oh my god, I fucked up. But that's okay. We can just blend that right out. There we go. Like nothing ever happened. And then we contour the nose. I'm using a blending brush. Now go in with my favourite blush. This shade is Raisin by MAC, followed by the Colour Base by MAC again, and this shade is Hush, and apply it above the cheekbones, the cupid's bow, nose, and above the brow bone. Now we're going to go in with the Huda Beauty's Highlighting 3D palette and just apply this onto the areas where we put the Hush colour base. I'm using the shade Seychelles to apply this. Okay, just quickly sharpen my pencil. This one is a MAC lip pencil in the shade Whirl and just outlining the lips and filling it right in. And then just going over with a lipstick. This one is Cream in Your Coffee by MAC. No. I generally like to do this before my lipstick application and just line the eyes. Now that I've found my angle brush, I'm just going to dip that into the Ashes shade and just set the eyeliner, followed by using a pencil brush and just smudge that out a little bit. Then the mascara. and of course my mink lashes. There you go guys, and that's how you do the burnt orange holographic cut crease style. I hope you enjoyed it. I'll see you next time. Mwah!